recording.
What's through there? You recording?
Yep.
It's coming out of water there and
it's gone to the screen.
It's a short distance between what's doing the sun. I think it's London Bridge. So it's going all the way to Bermondsey.
Oh, so like, so they've got all the stations on here?
Not all of them, this is only the short one. This is from Westminster to Bermondsey. Well, I want you to do this again when they're going to reset the routes.
Sure.
Quite a distance away between London Bridge and Bermondsey, so I'm like, driving slowly.
Okay, quite a distance.
Yeah, it's quite a distance. At the toughest stage.
Well, I can tell you from my experience, I don't want to go on a slow train.
Coming into Bermondsey right now.
Oh, here we are.
See, I've got the handling neutral here. PlayStation 2. Okay.
I didn't see that. Oh, I see.
Well, the reason why
it's
waiting for the doors to close.
Okay, session started.
This train's racing the park. This tank is closing the doors. Please,
mine are
doors.
Oh, that is cool.
Yes, and they don't work.
Oh, no, no, but I mean, cool. No, no, but that adds to the simulation.
You do need to pay attention to the signals. That's the point, that's the key of driving an underground train. Okay, pull back, coming to a station.
So what do I get to press start? Do I just let go?
Well, if you let go, it'll just stop the train automatically. So it looks like you've overran.
Yeah, I just overran.